Here's the 10G going in on 1 yard.